Morning.
With all the stuff going on in the world today, it just makes it hard if we could just, but it's simple if we just do the two things that God asks us to do, and that's love Him and only Him, and love each other. So I'm using Mark 12, 30 or 31 for the first song. It says, love the Lord your God with all your heart, and with all your soul, and with all your mind, and with all your strength. The second is this, love your neighbor as yourself. There is no greater, there's no commandments greater than these. If we can literally just sink into this, this world will be so much better, but just by doing those two things. So this song is Love God, Love People by Danny Gokey.
Circles, jumping the hurdles, getting caught in that rush of doing so much, I'm feeling kind of worn out, all this checking the boxes, trying to be flawless, has me spinning my head, catching my breath, too afraid to slow down, I tell myself, keep this up, that God wants more.
Quiet, which kind of goes with the first one. Sometimes we just need to quiet and calm our minds, calm our spirits, and just listen to God and just listen for, not even the answer, sometimes just listen. So this next song is Quiet.
Here we go again, my mind racing, and I can't seem to win. All these crazy thoughts and feelings, it's like it never ends until your voice breaks through my noise. And I know I'm not alone, I'm not alone. You will fight my battles if I will just be still. Why would I keep running when you're right here? I'll just be quiet. Let you speak through the silence. Here I am, no more hiding. You are in this moment, I won't fight it. I'll be quiet. I don't need to know what comes next. Tomorrow's in your hands. I can trust you with my future, 'cause you're already there. I hear your voice call me forward. I know I'm not alone, I'm not alone. Away with the distractions, I wanna hear what's true. The only words that matter, they come from you. So I'll just be quiet and let you speak through the silence. Here I am, no more hiding. You are in this moment, I won't fight it. I'll be quiet, I'll just be quiet. Let you speak through the silence. Here I am, no more hiding. You are in this moment, I won't fight it. I'll be quiet.
With the last song, Quiet, it's also important to, when we take any problems to the Lord, if we take any suggestions or anything that we need, is that after we ask, it's good to be quiet. I don't know if you guys are like me, but I overthink and keep going. So sometimes I ask, and I just keep on talking, I keep on doing, I keep on worrying about it, and I don't just stop and be quiet. So I love that song, it prompts me now. It's just a reminder to, when you bring something to the Lord, after you bring it to Him, be quiet and just wait. The next song, I also put scripture to it as well. It's in 2 Corinthians 12, 9 through 10. But He said to me, "My grace is sufficient for you. My power is made perfect in weakness. Therefore, I will boast all the more gladly about my weakness, so that Christ's power may rest on me. This is why, for Christ's sake, I delight in weakness, insults, in hardships, in persecution, in difficulties. For when I am weak, then I am strong." If we have God with us, remembering to use the Holy Spirit and use Him and use the resources that we have and go to God, there really is no weakness. We might be weak, but we still can be strong when we give it to Him. This is Greater Still by Brandon Layton. whole bunch. It always pleases me when I see them doing extra things to please me, to be thankful for all that, you know, that I try to do for them. And so when I'm thinking about this song, if I'm that happy, how much more happy would God be when he knows we're actually doing stuff to show him that we're thankful for what he does, to, you know, let him know that we do appreciate, we remember. So this song is just, she's singing, but you don't have to sing to get greatness. There's so many things you can do to give thankness to the Lord. So while you're listening to the song, just think of the ways you may have done this week or the ways you may want to do next week to actually show the Lord that you're thankful for all that he does for us.
Fully know your words.
Head over to the table to do our study so we can transfer over there.